Guys, we're back with another YouTube video. Now we're going to another Cars and Coffee event, and it is so close, like literally 10 minutes away. So let's see if it's gonna be good. I heard some crazy cars are gonna pull up, like 19. I'm not gonna see the rest, but on the bad side, it is gonna be really hot. So I'll try filming every car there without dying in heat. But anyways, I'll see you guys there. Okay, we're gonna start this off with a green 570S, really cool color, R8 V10. There's actually so many C8 Corvettes here. Pretty sure like 15 of them. 488 Ferrari, Huracan, Performante, and orange. We even have some Japanese cars, some Mark 5 Supras, Aston Martin, this yellow Porsche came in. We got two Shelby Cobras, one blue one and a red. This blue one has a lot of stickers, which is pretty sick. Keep in mind the event just started, and we also have a yellow R8. Really cool. I love this Golf Porsche Turbo. Really nice. It has pop-up headlights, and overall this car is just amazing. Check out those wheels too. A little dirty, but it's okay. I was gonna say 600 LT, but another 570S with some add-ons. Carbon hood, this huge carbon spoiler that I think looks pretty insane and great on this 570S. We got this beautiful R34 GTR. Oh my god, this thing is so nice. Check that out. Really cool. Nice stock build, but it just looks perfect. And then beside it, we have the newer generation Skyline, the R35 GTR. And it's modified too. It's got some like carbon features. I'm seeing a spoiler in the back, and these rims are so nice on it too. Damn, look at the exhaust. I didn't even notice, but we also have a Urus here, and yeah, more C8 Corvettes. Oh, and one literally driving right now.
And check this out, we have
two cars matching specs, a Huracan, look at the rims, and then a Urus with the same rims coming by right now. Yeah, look at that, that is so cool. Two matching specs, Lambos. And this is a Performante one even.
We also have
a 918 Porsche. Like what? Red interior. You don't see these a lot often. Only 918 of them made. But I mean, it's got the classic paint on it, the silver look on it. Really sick car.
Okay, I'm not gonna waste any more time, and I'll show you guys
the two crazy cars here. Check this out. So we have the Huracan Super Trofeo, fully exposed carbon fiber. I mean, this whole car is carbon fiber. Imagine how light this thing is. And then here we have the 488 Challenge Evo, which is insane by the looks of it. Like, oh my God, just look how mean the back of that looks. So menacing. And then this 488 too, this massive wing. I love like huge wings on cars. Engine right there, the V8, powerful engine. But just imagine seeing this on the road, like a menacing Lamborghini Huracan Super Trofeo. Like even the name of it is so insane to hear. The only part of it that's not carbon fiber is the top of it, just that one piece. But look at this, so cool to see out here in Orlando. Look at the inside of that, those bucket seats, damn. And then next to that we have a F430. It's converted to like a race car too, which is pretty cool. It's got like the race car style windows, which I love. And look at this, almost matching specs also. Then this GT3 that we saw in the last Cars and Coffee event with the massive spoiler in the back. Oh my God, bucket seats, literally like a race GT3. Check this out. We even have a DMC DeLorean. I don't even know when's the last time I saw one of these, but pretty funny. Stainless steel, and it's got the doors up. Okay, so here is the 918 Spider. Really cool car. Check out this inside, full red guts. Damn.
So it's getting a little packed now, but
here we have a purple Technica. Really beautiful color, like, oh my God, with the sun out. We got this classic red Porsche over here too, beside that 488.
an RS6, which is so beautiful, like this color and all the little add-ons, like that carbon fiber lip. It stands out so well. And then this is the 223 RS here that we saw driving. A funny thing about it, the logo is a sticker for lightweight purposes, which I think is amazing. But I love these green rims. I feel like a lot of people hate painted rims, like colors, but I really love it. YSAC package, look at all that green stitching in there too. And then the green seat belts matching with the rims. I have not one, but two Lamborghini Aventador SVs in very similar specs, but there is a slight difference in the paint. Really cool seeing these here. They were so loud. I think they have like a type of exhaust. Check these out. Look at the paint difference though. This one sparkles more, and this is just like a basic red. So, not really noticeable, but they are different. Then we have this blue Huracan, which I think looks amazing. These type of colors on Lamborghinis, like blue colors, really cool. A fully built NSX, oh my god, this is actually beautiful. Nice yellow color with red guts. Check this out. Let's see the back of it. Massive spoiler and big diffuser. On this side, we have a E30 M3. The engine is also built. I saw at the front. Look at those white rims. RX-7 FD. We also have this GT3 RS in a lizard green color. Really love these colors. And it's also got the carbon hood. So, YSAC package. Check this out. This thing is actually stunning. And here on this side, we actually have a M3 with the hood up, and oh my god, this engine is insane. Look at that. Damn. This beautiful M2, which I love. I think it's a satin black color. I'm not too sure though. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I absolutely love this build. I really love the rims too. Damn. Look at that diffuser also. So we have another R35 GTR here, an LC500. I haven't seen these in a while too. It's like the budget LFA, but they're still nice, you know. NSX. Okay, I'm in the shade now, but oh my god, it is so hot, like sweating like crazy. I'm sorry about that, but here in the hidden section, we have the two matching Lambos. Basic white color, but it just stands out so well. The two matching duo though, this is so sick. But look at that diffuser also, it's aftermarket obviously. So we got the GT3, it just like looks insane, like, oh my god. So here we have all the 570S's. There's also an MC20 right there, but check these out. All different colors. This one does look better because it's got the roof scoop, which is pretty cool. All blacked out, red calipers, and look at that wing. Blue turbo S we have. Really nice color. Look at that. Turbo S, yellow stitching. Look at the inside, it's like a cream color on the seats. Check this Ferrari out. It's like a gray or like a matte black, I don't even know, but it's got yellow headlights. And some cars are leaving, but overall this closing coffee was pretty insane. So the purple STO is now leaving with the GT3 RS behind it. Really beautiful spec on the 3 RS. But check these two out, rolling right now. Look at that. Are you guys taking the 3 RS or the STO? They're almost similar price tags, but let me know down in the comments. Damn. We have the F430 leaving right now. This thing is so insanely loud. So it kind of cleared out, but here are the two SVs. They are still here, but it is just so cool to see so many supercars here. Check this out, I just noticed. What? Double rift exhaust SVs? No wonder they're so loud, like, damn. You guys probably don't care about this, but we have this like Mustang 5.0 build. Oh my god, the tires are huge. It's like a drag car. Damn. Look at this. An older generation Mustang, but it is definitely so powerful by the looks of it. Like, Lizard Green 3RS is now leaving. So we just have a couple of more supercars left. The Rolls Royce convertible is going up. Look at that. So nice.
All right, you guys. So we are now home, and the Cars and Coffee today turned out to be amazing. We saw so many like insane cars, like that 918 and the Super Trofeo. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in another one. See ya.